National Pingtung University of Science and Technology has the biggest campus of all universities in Taiwan. Our school is very beautiful with lots of nature scenery.
There are lots of trees, grass, animals, and buildings. One day you must come here to enjoy the beautiful scenery and fresh air.
The most MPUSD students ride a motorcycle to school.
Hence, the safety of the students becomes an issue since some students don't follow traffic rules. Let us show you what could happen if students don't follow the rules.
Last time we went to Pingtung by motorcycle at night, it just took us less than 2 hours.
Yeah, we are really crazy for the sunrise, you know. The voice was so beautiful and so amazing.
You must join us next time.
Wow, sounds like fun. If I go to Pingtung by this way, that would be so cool.
Haha, maybe you should parade for the police, not to chase after you.
Are you okay?
Just a little baby. What about you?
Of course, I'm fine. I'm strong like a cow. Where is Peter?
Oh my god, what happened to him?
Damn.
Maybe next time.
You will wear a helmet instead of being cool.
Feel hot, you can ride faster. It will be very cool, just like me.
Hey, watch out for the speed bump.